Hi, my name is Kimmy Cat.
Are you all right?
Welcome back to Among the Sleep. This is part 3.
Whoa.
And there's my teddy.
Where the hell am I at?
I don't know. Whoa, this is crazy. Okay, how do I crawl? Oh my God.
A playhouse? What's that doing here?
I don't know. This kind of looks a little nightmarish, don't you think? Just saying.
Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
Okay, how do I help you up? Okay, that worked, I think.
Whoa, look at this place.
Okay.
Listen. There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow.
Push the wrong damn thing.
Look. What happened? Why didn't it open? Let's find a way to open it. Small, but it looks like my paws might fit. Aha! It's a button! That's it!
Okay.
It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need 3 more. I wonder where this will take us.
I don't know.
And to be honest, it scares me a bit. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep you safe. Pick me up whenever you're ready to go.
Okay. This kid's gonna have nightmares for the rest of his life. Like, seriously. Whoa. Where are we at now?
Well, this doesn't look too bad. I hope the memory is close by.
Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Man, this kid's gonna be like traumatized from this shit. Heading back the same direction because I'm stupid.
Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge.
Oh my god, this poor kid. This is like nightmarish.
Is there a way up this tower?
What the hell? Anymore? I'm not even going to point out the fact that this is creepy as hell. So we gotta look for more owls? This isn't creepy at all. No. Sorry, it was quiet, y'all. Oh my god, this this is so flippin' creepy. Like, so fucking creepy. This poor child. This is like, this kid will never play the playground again. He'll probably never leave home again. There's another roundabout. It's supposed to be up here. Thank you. Okay, so this is done yet. What the hell? Just go back the way I came. Crawling's faster. Okay, so I need two more. Okay. Okay, that worked. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Okay, we're back here because we'll drop down here. Poor child.
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother is okay.
That'll unlock it now. Let's go check. Please tell me that unlocked the dang door. Get me out. No? Why are we still locked? Oh my god. Like the most terrifying place to be ever. And you'd be like, Mom, can I go to the playground? Never again. Like, ever. So what do I do here? Let's see. Do I climb this tower? Oh my God, this poor child. This is what kids be thinking about when they see this crap. Wow, this is really creepy. What is this child going through?
All right then, one more time. But that's it.
What is he seeing? What are these drawings? This is like some kind of...
Finally. We must be getting closer.
And down the slide we go. Might stop here.
We made it back.
We're gonna go ahead and stop right there. Oh my gosh. This poor kid. I don't know what... I'm not gonna speculate yet. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna speculate yet, but I have a feeling this is pretty dark. This is very interesting. It's an interesting game. It really is. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, do me a huge favor and hit that thumbs up for me. And if you're not part of the KB Cat crew, then hit the subscribe button down below. And just to let you all know, we'll try to make sure I put the link below, but I have a Patreon now, and it helps support the channel, and I'm in need of new equipment really badly, and believe it or not, every time you just, I already have like a couple patrons, but every dime goes towards the channel for equipment or games. So if you want to be part of it, there's like tiers, and I'm also working on a comic book, so you can be part of that also. But the tiers depend on, I have giveaways just for patrons only, and then also you have sneak peeks into my comic book coming up on the $5 right above, patron. But I mean, even $1 is, you know, you still get into the patron only, giveaways. So anyway, I'll be leaving that link below, and I guess I'll see all y'all in the next video. Alright, Kimmy out. Bye y'all.